UQ geotechnical engineers are focused on how to ensure the physical, chemical, and biological stability of soft soil sites, dredge spoil, and mine tailings.
There is a pressing need for key infrastructure, such as airports and ports, and increasingly these are being located on low-lying, soft estuarine sites, inevitably close to our coastal cities. Further, the insatiable demand for commodities must be safely and sustainably met. Our world-leading geotechnical engineering facilities are being applied to these needs and demands.
Low-lying soft soil sites and mine tailings deposits are expansive and share the common problems of both poor bearing capacities and high settlement rates, leading to significant management challenges.
Every year, 30 billion tonnes of sediments are produced globally, either by dredging sea channels to ports or by mine tailings. We have to use these sediments as much as possible for reclaiming land in order to save natural resources. Likewise, we have to store these tailings in a safe way and also to rehabilitate them in a sustainable manner.
Understanding how soil slurries, such as dredge spoil and mine tailings, behave is crucial to enabling their safe disposal and effective use as a foundation for future development.
We are developing advanced field and laboratory testing methods and new low-cost sensors to monitor soil behavior in order to understand the bearing capacity and settlement characteristic of soft soil, dredging spoil and mine tailings.
Solving these challenges will help engineers to meet societal demands whilst also preserving the natural environment. We hope to grow our partnerships in order to meet these significant challenges.